Today we're going to be looking at minor seventh arpeggios.